mechanic's got it going.
They're going to send me a bill.
Alright.
All we got now.
Set up. The way I carry these things down.
Those are great, aren't they?
You can get all of these guys.
I keep a couple of them in easy to reach places in my shop. Yeah, those are great too. So we're looking at a very rare air-cooled domestic.
This is a three horse?
Two horse.
Two horse. Three.
Is that?
These are great engines. And you won't see a lot of them anymore. Now we'll try watching this in slow motion. Danish domestic.
Thank you.
I believe this is a 15 horsepower domestic. Something you don't see too often. Here's a real nice Abenak. Five horsepower. Running a log saw right now. Got the whole rig here on the cart. With the log saw and frame. How's it going?
Oh yeah,
everything's gonna be fart. How are you? From the leg saw? I mean log saw?
that is a real app saw.
A leg saw, right?
Yeah,
that's a nice rig. And this log splitter. That's a great job. Here's the bat, man. How much grit on that paper?
We're asking a $10 donation.
No. How much grit is on your sandpaper?
120.
120,
it,
okay.
Used 120.
I
used them and I saved them to do this thing.
Yep. Nice. That I remember. I have one of these at home.
Excellent.
Yeah, I got it here last year or the year before. I'll get another one from you this year.
Heat the wax up.
What's that?
We're going to heat the wax up.
Yep.
Get the super hard finish.
That way it'll soak in and harden.
It's hot.
That makes it warm. Yeah, that'll warm your hands up.
Well, this wax in particular is made specifically for this.
There you can see the smoke coming off it. Look at that.
A little better.